Can HIV rash last for months? Hello, it's Mark Medicals teaching you about HIV infection like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and HIV testing. Question: how do you know if you have an HIV rash or not? In this video, you will learn about the following. 1. When does HIV rash occur? 2. How long does HIV rash last? 3. Does early HIV rash come and go? 4. Can HIV rash last for years? Without wasting your time, let us dive in and answer the questions for you. 1. When does HIV rash occur? Before I embark on answering the question, I need to tell you that not every person who has a skin rash is infected with HIV. Also, it is not a must that every person living with HIV should get a skin rash. All people, positive or HIV negative, can easily suffer from a body rash. Alright. According to the US Department of Health and Human Services, an HIV rash typically appears during the acute stage of infection, which can last 2 to 4 weeks after contracting HIV. 2. How long does HIV rash last? The rash can last for 1 to 2 weeks as the body tries to fight the infection. Then thereafter, you may or may not see skin rash for close to 5 to 10 years till your untreated HIV progresses to the AIDS stage. 3. Does early HIV rash come and go? According to CDC, at least 90% of people living with HIV suffer from a body rash in their lifetime. And you cannot predict when the rash will come because people with weak immunity usually get attacked by on and off infections, including a rash. If you already have AIDS, then definitely a skin rash could be the most common skin manifestation you will see. What I need to stress is that HIV rash is not as bad as it used before because many people are taking HIV treatment. 4. Can HIV rash last for years? For people who are not on any treatment, yes. Your rash could last for years. Also, skin rash is common in malnourished children, poor personal hygiene, and those of us who have undiagnosed HIV. According to data present, more than 14% of people in many countries do not know they are living with HIV. So guys, do not wait for HIV symptoms to occur before you are tested for HIV and started on early treatment. If you recently had any exposure to HIV and you developed antibody rash 2 to 4 weeks after, then better go for HIV testing. Early HIV diagnosis and treatment will prevent you from HIV transmission to your partners.